In the book, I talk about the hard rule of leadership that says, as a leader, when you avoid some of the things you have to do, they are legitimately difficult, right? They are difficult, but that's why you're there. You don't realize how it weakens you, weakens your company, and weakens your team. But if you have the courage to tackle the hard work, you become stronger, your team becomes stronger, and your company becomes stronger.